Hello everyone, welcome to our promotion video. My name is Yan Jianxin. Our work title is A New Creative Generation Pipeline for Click-Through Rate with Stable Diffusion Model. In online advertising science, sellers often create some creatives to show the product, making it essential to present the most appealing design to maximize the CTR. However, sellers generally struggle to consider users' preference for creative design, leading to the low quality compared to AI-based methods. Traditional AI-based methods still face the same problem of not considering user information. In fact, that using the user information, the generated creative can be more attractive because different users may have different preferences. To optimize the result, the generated creatives in traditional method are then ranked by another module named the Creative Ranking Model. The ranking model can predict the CTR score for each creative considering user features. However, the generating creatives and the ranking creatives are regarded as two different tasks. In this paper, we proposed a new automated creative generation pipeline for CTR, named the CG4 CTR module, with the goal of improving CTR during the creative generation stage. CG4 CTR pipeline includes three core modules: the prompt model, stable diffusion model, and the reward model. Thank you.